stay here and I'll go up there and help him on that ledge. Just stay here if you will and film them there. My tire between that and then I turn right and then put my driver's tire in that V, but you want to try to get your passenger
no momentum. I mean,
well, you don't have to. I got up there first time and didn't make it. As long as I'm gonna get your wheels over it, you can back out and you can bump it again and get enough traction to get over it. But you just gotta make sure, cause that big rock in the middle,
yeah,
is, it's not a 90, it's like a, so you can't get your tire anywhere in that.
Okay.
You've gotta be, try to get your passenger tire over there where those rocks are stacked.
Go, 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 go. Ah, don't back up much. Little more. Send it. Did not feel amazing. Ow. Ow. At least I fell on my ass. Finger hurts like. Ouch. Oh, it's broken. It's popped out of socket. Well, I'm gonna have to splint that when we get back. That didn't feel awesome. I haven't had this thing off in 27 years, but she's gotta go. Oh, I broke my finger for sure. Jessica, when we get at the top of this hill, I'm pretty sure I broke my finger.
Hey, once your right tire or your front tire gets over that little sharp rock, turn towards me. Okay, that was the hardest section, right there. Yeah. You wanna pull it?
Yeah.
I thought you just broke your axle.
That dip, that's the used dip still in there, so it's popping a little bit.
It's like, where the hell is it? Yeah, it is. All three sections are. But you ain't winching.
That looked like a baby, and I just couldn't get over it for nothing the last time.
You ain't winching. You haven't winched yet, have you? But you just got to keep your passenger tire over in that groove.
Yeah. I got right here to stop the last time, but I couldn't decide which way to go, and I was screwed from then on.
Do we have a strap?
I can get one.
You got a strap? Strap? You got it? Here, I'll get it.
Yeah. Good Lord. I think I tied that one off.
I took my wedding ring off it already, but it's definitely broken. Thank you. left ring finger. I fell down when I landed. So coming up here with one hand is a joy.
Yeah, you did a damn good job on landing. Because that ain't no fun.
Broken. While I was still in shock, I straightened it out and I took my ring off. Yeah, I got it off. Yeah. So, I don't know if we've got any tape or anything at all, but. Yeah. It didn't, what do you do? I mean,
that's all they would do. Even if you go,
yeah. Oh, I know. Yeah, just tape it and splint it. Yep. Wait for it to heal.
Yep. Tape it together.
Okay. Let the winch in. Yeah. He's gonna need it again. Get out. I'm gonna drive it up. No.
Will you close my hood?
Oh yeah.
My power steering went out three times.
Mine went out twice.
Did it?
Yeah. I had to cut it off.
My battery's dead. You don't hear the fan barely running?
I hear it running. I feel it on my leg.
It ain't running fast.
My wind, 13.2.
Turn your radio off. That's
help. I got the lights off and stuff too. What do you want from me?
I just
All right.
Hey, look. Don't stop.
You can do it, son.
You can do it, son.
Hey, these rocks just spin out from under your tires. That's why you got to go.
Yeah, these tires were spinning so bad all the way.
Hey, I spun all the way up and every inch of it. Didn't you?
Yeah.
All right. I ain't kidding. It's, there's just no...
Where'd you guys stop?
We went out with the top. Hey, you got this. We're talking about Joey right here. He's got this. Let Brian do it. I don't want to. No, I don't. I don't want, dude. No. Hey, let me tell you something. I'd say there's a better than average chance of breaking an axle, because this is nasty.
And we'll get it up there and we'll winch it.
Well, I I know, but I don't want to drive it up here. We need to tape that thing and splint it for you.
Yeah.
I'm serious.
Oh, I know.
I'm not kidding. Hell, I got tape in my razor.
There you go. Nice shot, dude. Did he help?
Yeah, my front deck went out.
No way.
Yeah.
Go on back, Benjamin.
Yeah, I took my glove off.
You see? Can you see now? Go over that way just a little bit. That wasn't no joke right there. I would go as right far as I could without hitting this other. Yeah.
What? You're telling him to go right?
Yeah.
Yeah,
because that one's a bitch to get over. I stopped right where he is because Ryan got hung up on that ledge. Dude, I like to never get going.
See,
that's right.
Dry, it is slick.
Oh, dude, it's slick as hell, man. Everything just moves out from under. I spun, I swear to you, the entire way up a hill.
I'm pretty sure I don't have four-wheel drive at all.
Axles are fine.
Shaft
or the diff. Looks fine there. There's no oil or anything.
All I know is that tire was not spinning, and I don't think that one was. Could have broke the output shaft on the transmission.
You want to put it in four drive and go and see if it's spinning?
I'm telling you, it won't spin.
You gonna winch it?
I have no choice.
Some damn carnage, man. Thanks. You in four? Thank you. Do that again. Yeah. It's working. Yeah. Do it again.
Them tires suck, but hey, let me tell you something. We're all over the damn trail. Everybody is. We just got more forward bite than you do. But you still get all over the damn trail, don't you? You bounce, dude. Well, hell, look up through there. You hit them rocks and they'll throw you 2 or 3 feet either way. You just gotta keep going. You look like Tim Cameron coming up through there. Wop, 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 wop.
That's why I just kept going.
Yeah, that's what you gotta do. All the way to the top, dude, because when you stop, it is hell to get going. I had to stop right where Benjamin did, right down there, because Ryan on his legs, dude.
Did it with me when I broke right here.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Exactly. And
somehow you still made it. I don't even know
how you did. I don't know either. That ledge is worse than it's ever been, as far as I'm concerned. Yeah, I've never seen it. I've never seen it that hard. Was all I could do to get my ass over that thing. I promise you, I freaking hammered it. Big time. Hey, get that strap out of my back. Okay. All right.
Hey, when you do a strap like this, you can't get all three of these rings together. So strap it and then come out with it and just attach that to this. Man, we thought Joey's front diff just blew up. He didn't have four-wheel drive for a second, and then all of a sudden it just started working again.
Okay?
Yeah, I hope so. Actually, this way. Yeah.
How do you do the...
Joey. Here that's hanging you up, you can back up about 2 feet, and if you just bump it, you don't have anything in front of you that's gonna hurt. Straighten your wheels up. Yeah, now go back about a foot and a half right there. Just keep your wheels right there and just bump it. You gotta stay in it. You can't let off. Let's do the same thing. Back about 2 feet. Keep going, keep going. Right there. Now bump it, give it gas. You ain't gonna hurt nothing, just go. Damn. Them tires, man. Go back a little bit further this time. Get some more momentum. Keep going. There's nothing back there. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Right there. Pipe.
Can you go over to the right?
Yeah. Point your passenger tire in that V. And then just go. Right there. Can't let out.
Hey, try it one more time. If not, I'll hook a strap to you.
Power steering?
This hill kicks my butt every time.
I broke my finger.
There, Will?
No, I fell down.
Come on, Joey. Who's got a strap with no latches? Hold on. Come out. Whoa. Okay, in. Hang on. Do what?
Safety first.
Absolutely.
He hit that ledge and he got him like real sideways, dude. But he was
hell of a We thought it was broke, but it started working again.
It was just his tire.
This has been a crazy trail.
Yeah, I mean, we knew it was gonna be a little wild.
Finally learned how to drive.
What happened?
Same thing happened to me, power steering. Hell yeah. Good job, Chris.
I don't like driving somebody else's stuff.